about to come to court, right? Court. Right now, what we gotta do for y'all, we gonna do, we gotta get y'all in here.
I went away and found this spot at the airport. Security told me not to skate it. We all know I wouldn't be able to help myself.
Hey guys, welcome to day 31 of learning to skate. It's also been a month since I started my skating series on here and I've gotten so much support. So thank you all so much. It truly, truly means the world. Today I could finally go up that big wall and not fall off, and here I try to do the same thing. This is still my favorite thing in the park because it helps me go really fast and I can also jump up. So I started from the top over here and then it was going really fast, so I got scared. And now I can actually go up pretty much to the top without falling off here. And here's another angle of it. So like I said in my last video, I was going to try to go down that thing, but literally it was so frustrating. I took out most of the clips, but I literally stood there for probably an hour and I just could not bring myself to do it. I don't know why. So hopefully I can get it next time.
Get low neon, and catch on see what we on. Make sure the bitch put it behind.